I just found out Hulk Hogan is injured and not making the WrestleMania 40. I am pissed. It was supposed to be Seth and Punk. It needs to go to Seth, go to Sam, vacate the IC title on Monday Raw after Mania. That's what I see happening. You know, Punk is, he has bad luck. So at the AEW run, when Moxley had a re-interim champion, but we're gonna see what happens. But it's, I mean, the show itself still won't be good. So we're gonna see what happens. But Monday Night Raw was it a bad show, so I'm just checking it out.